Ready?
Yep.
Here we go, guys. We're going to see if cave spiders are good on this run. Come on, bro. Come hit me. Watch it. Come on, poison me.
Oh, boy. Next.
Oh, man. Get out of here. Here. Did I hit him? Hey. Come on, man. From behind. Oh, man. I'm falling down everywhere. Where is he at? Come here. Yes, I hit him. Come here. Yes, I hit him again. Oh, my. Okay. Here, come.
Hey, careful. I think there's one coming after you.
Okay. I'm all good. I got 5 hearts. Rewag guy. Well, remember kick room if you want some sustenance.
Some sustenance that doesn't
help
at all.
Doesn't do anything. Okay. I might lava it up again, dude. I'm gonna go up to my same thing. Maybe I'll just build a staircase. No, don't knock me off. Don't knock me off. Alright, we're good. Oh yeah, I've got to. Nope! Get out of here. Don't. There we go. Okay. Ain't nobody gonna tango with the rainbow. Check it out, guys. I'm boiling the nest right now. Oh, I'm gonna put it right on this dirt right there, and it'll spread out like crazy. Yeah. Boom. Check it out, guys. Let's get a nice view of this. Oh, yeah, dude. Harvest time. They're trying to come at me, guys. Boom. Oh, hey. Oh! Hey! Oh, I messed up. Okay, I'm good. What did you use your totem or something? What was that sound?
No, I saw it.
You lost your...
Oh, probably my leggings.
Oh, okay.
That Vex dude is after me.
This nerd.
He's through the wall. Come, there he is.
Get him.
No!
Yes, I think we got him.
We hit him.
No! Oh,
I got him.
Okay.
You know what?
Okay, I think I harvested a ton of guys out there. Cave spider hit me off my ladder, my spot. I'm gonna go grab my lava. Kind of wrecked this round. Is that a jockey? Is there a jockey somewhere? Yeah. Oh my gosh. He like hopped off. No, it's just a skeleton. That is just garbage.
Why didn't he even hit me? What an error.
He's focused on me or what?
No, he's just garbage.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, the lag almost... I had that little...
The little spike?
Yeah, and it almost threw me in the... Yep. Like, dude, from this point on, I'm, like, not gonna wanna save up any breaks because outside of the arena is so fun.
Yeah. But also, we kinda may have to, like, a big one.
Yeah.
But if we can
except time doesn't pass in wink wink. Two different areas.
True.
We might be the last guy of those two. Is that it? Dude, come on, I didn't get 30. Is that it? Is there anyone up in the webs? Oh, there's a guy. Where is he? You see him? Is it a cave spider in the tunnels or something?
Oh, yeah, maybe.
Oh, you got... Didn't... Wait, was that part of the map? Or is that you?
Maybe that was part of the map.
Probably so.
We did make some... I forgot about that.
Yeah.
Oh, that's scary.
Yep.
Also, let me know if the cactus is too much, because there's...
Oh, no. It's all good. Okay, let me drop this and equip this. Where's he at?
It is very helpful.
Man. He must be like... Oh, I found him. He's hiding in the cactus. Okay. I guess I can't. I should have organized my stuff. Hey, I'm gonna load up the next one. Wait, that was, oh dang, we're on 5. Or, yeah, we're on level 5. Let me throw my stuff real quick. Okay, we got some stuff. That's legit. See, dude? Okay. Alright, guys, we got 64 spiders, 30 cape spiders, 10 bugs, 3 wither skeletons, 3 witches, and 3 evokers. That's for next round. Okay, let me grab my stuff. Okay. Did I pick up your garbage?
I can't put that one down.
Yeah, I figured. I saw you waiting there. Oh, we should have spawned the horses on that round, too. Man, I need to drop some stuff, but I don't have any. I have all this garbage in here.
Oh my gosh, it's disgusting.
Yeah. One nether rack.
Did you understand?
I just dumped everything.
Like Wet on sponge. Minecraft,
Black Banner.
Pocket Edition, the reactor.
Yeah.
That,
yeah, the reactor core.
That was so much fun.
That was fun, yeah.
Like 4 blocks of gold, and then the. I forgot how you're supposed to make the.
Yeah, it was like diamond and gold and iron, I think, or
and you
something
gotta make,
like
that little shrine.
Yep.
That was so cool.
Little shape.
And then all the pigmen, you just run in circles and get all that stuff.
Mm-hmm. That was super fun, yeah, it was cute. It was a cool idea from the people,
yeah.
Or whatever, Mojang. Okay. Let me put some potions in here. This is an inner chest, yeah, okay. This bow, this, whatever. Doesn't matter. Inner chest and inner chest, okay. Yeah. No, let me in. Break?
Oh, I thought. Oh, okay.
Oh, he passed me. That's right. Go that way. Okay. My sword is dead right now. Here I am. Ready?
Yep.
Okay, go. I'm going for heaven, I guess.
I think I will too.
Okay. What's the best way up?
I like this one.
Go along this, okay. Remember, we can start our beacon. We can go mine those emeralds. We can enchant.
Oh my gosh, there's a back behind
me. Oh my gosh, it doesn't count if he knocks us off the... Nerd. That nerd. Hey!
Two.
Oh, that was close. He's after me, dude. Dude, they're everywhere. Look at this nerd. Okay, show me what the... Oh, it's this way, right? Okay. You gotta go through all this. I'm up on the castle, guys. Okay.
Are there any other, like, easy ones?
Yeah, I think there's a bunch of hidden stuff around here. You could go for the secrets, too. We should show them the...
Oh, yeah.
You remember that?
You need all those for the light one, right?
Yep. Okay. Oh, yeah. This way, right? What do I do, bro? Do I drop down? Oh, yeah. Okay, all is easy. Is there any trick here? There's like one where you can hit your head or something. Okay. I think it's maybe right here. I don't know. Okay. Not too tricky. Good. Okay.
Watch the, yeah, right.
Yeah, that one. It's that one. Yes. Okay. This is really good. I think I can do this. Okay. So you can go for, you can enchant, you can mine those emeralds. What am I doing?
I don't have an iron.
How do you do it? Oh, it's the ladder right there. Okay. Okay, okay, this is kind of tough. Oh, doesn't count. Oh my goodness. Come here. Come here. Okay. Need to add a little extra time too. Alright, so I was from the Vexes. I don't think so. So I was right here, guys, right? I think. Let's see. Okay. Here we go. Okay. This is good. Let's eat that carrot. Okay, this is good. Okay, we got one of these to do. Okay. Oh, I like this song. Okay. Okay. Okay, dude. Okay, you can't jump to that one. That's a little trick. Oh, guys, leap of faith right here. Okay, we got the leap of faith. Don't know what's down there. Oh, watch it. Watch it, Mr. Rango. Salvation lies within. You can now access heaven.
Let's go.
Check it out, guys. Let's hit the lever. Let's just show him. Why tell him we can show him? And I have a little extra time for the Vex. Okay. So, check it out. You can't enter here, but you can leave here. So, if you were, like, out here looking around and you see this and you're thinking, what's the trick to get in there? You can't get in there. It's only an exit. Okay, so I hit a lever. Let's see what happens. Let's go to heaven. Instead of we got salvation, right? Boom! We made it to... Oh, I was in your face. Let's go. We made it to heaven. What does it say? Watch your step. Welcome to heaven. Time does not pass in heaven. Hey, I think we made it to heaven in time. I think we made it, dude.
Dude, and then this room is like...
Impossible to get in. This is for the extra holy people, because it's so tough to get in here. And there's like no room to even...
And chairs that you can't sit on.
Yeah, you can't even... So heaven is like... until... So there's a little roof here. This is like the little entrance area. It literally said time doesn't pass in heaven, so I think we're good, guys. I think we can come up here.
Technically, we aren't in heaven yet, but we're on the journey.
Ooh, 2 minutes to midnight? Okay, I like it. Okay, who knows what's gonna be up here? Oh my.
Dude, what if I just like.
Check it out, dude. That'd be so funny. Check it out, you guys.
What do we got?
Don't look down, dude. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, dude. Guys, check it out. You can almost not see the ground. Dude, how are we gonna... If you fall from here...
Yeah, that's kinda...
That's crazy. You gotta, like, stay straight, you guys. This is crazy. Heaven is nuts. Okay. Okay, guys. Look. I can't even see the ground. Okay. And we got like a thing up there. We got the roof of heaven. Okay, so I can't get back up there. It says, welcome, please exit from Divine Intervention Center. Thanks. What do we got, dude? What do we got? Turning wild up in here. Splash potions of healing, dude. I don't know what I'll pick up yet. Is there an inner chest? There is. Yes. Okay. Check it out. Extra life each person may take. Yes, dude. Each person may take 3 lives, place it spawn. So we both got glass.
You got a life shield.
Nice. So here, take 3. 3. There. We got a life shield. Angel Promotion Center, wings only for Battle Arena. And flying down from heaven. Let's go.
battle, like, imagine...
I'll take a couple totems, dude. Put that in my left hand, man. Okay.
Put that in my left hand, man.
Man. Okay. Don't mind if I do.
Oh, I was like, oh my gosh, this chest is stacked.
It's your
I wasn't even paying attention.
Stupid. Guys, what do we got in these chests? I haven't even seen them yet. You took all that? What was in there?
Emeralds.
Nice. Oh, dude.
Oh, yeah.
It's dumb that these can stack.
Yeah.
You can have a 64. Welcome to the Heavenly Warrior Division. Oh. Netherite.
Why can't I?
Okay, let me take... Yeah, let's just take it, dude. Netherite sword, you guys. Now I just skip the diamond sword. Let's go.
Speaking of stacking.
What's up, dude?
Look, they're going in.
What? Sometimes that happens, remember? It's like a different kind of god apple. Like, what the heck?
Weird.
Yeah. What?
Huh.
This can't be...
What?
Oh, I did fill it with more garbage. We need to, like, organize stuff for the next round.
Yeah.
Okay, heaven is legit. Okay, did we get everything? We got a lot of stuff.
You know what, I'm just gonna grab your chest plate and light them if you don't want them.
Sure.
I can put them in the chest later.
With heaven, it takes a while to get up here, you know, so... I guess you wanna, like, grab what you can. I'm just glad time doesn't pass you guys. Let me throw... I can't even put stuff in here. Oh, rotten flesh. Let me get rid of that garbage. Okay, here. Set this nerd down. I'm so stacked right now.
Oh.
Okay, you trying to make me invisible? What should I drop, you guys? I have so many potions. We're just doing so well right now. Potion invisibility, I'll put in there.
Last word.
Mm-hmm. Okay, guys. You ready to go? Did you get... You got your stuff from here, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool. Alright, guys. We looted heaven for real.
Oh, that's it. We got it.
Okay, what does it say? Welcome to the Divine Intervention Center. This is where you leave heaven, guys. That's what it said at the beginning. Please write reason for visiting Earth here. So it's saying to leave heaven, you're like intervening as an angel or something, I guess. Please write reason for visiting. Okay. I think we both have to put one because we're like separate angels. Oh, dude. Look at my beautiful hotbar. Mm. Except for the arrows.
Yeah, dude.
The torches. Okay, reason. You're right. Yeah, that's ugly in the top. Let's go here. That's our dog. Okay.
So reason for going to heaven?
For leaving heaven. Because you're like going to help out doing something on earth.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So like truly exists, we're going down to take care of things.
reason for leaving.
Like you gotta do something good on earth. V8s are ending production, you know, something like that. So you gotta go intervene.
Oh, I just wanted bread.
Oh, okay. You need bread, okay. Alright, guys.
Never mind.
Oh! Darn right. Okay, what do we got in here?
Slow falling.
Slow falling.
Actually, might as well get a whole bunch, right?
Yeah,
or
yeah.
At least another one.
No, because usually these are for when you're leaving heaven, so you want to be careful.
We got the elytras.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
But we can use both.
And I'm a little newbie. How do you... It just does it automatically, right? Or what do you do? L2?
Just splash it, yeah.
Just... No, for the electric.
Oh, you... So...
You hold X?
You tap X.
Okay. Tap X. Gotcha. Oh, dude, we got more up here. Hold on. Seraphim Perch. What if I do?
So, can we go there now?
Where? No, because it's beyond the light wall.
It is?
Yeah. Okay, guys.
I completely lost track of this all kind of direction.
Oh, check it out. Chest. Oh, dude. We couldn't build the beacon
about
yet.
That. Yeah.
There we go, guys. We got a beacon. Okay.
Any idea?
Lost sense of direction? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so, guys, right now we're going to try to go for a... Okay, you be the guinea pig. Because we've got to get the secret, right?
I don't know.
The corner. It's by Mordor.
Should I do slow falling now, or... Because otherwise I won't...
Yeah, you might miss, yeah. Wait. Okay, the way up is there. Which means that the arena is like...
Oh, can you not place blocks here? Or
that way. Yeah, we're at that height limit.
It's because I couldn't throw it down.
Okay, well, splash it on us. Okay, the arena...
Yeah, but you can't throw it down. It wouldn't let me throw
Wait,
it
really?
Down. Yeah, I had to look up just to see if it would work. Yeah.
No way.
I have an elytra, I can just...
But for the secret, you have to do slow falling, pretty much. Okay, the ladder's right there, which means the arena's right there. Which means we have to go this
way. I
chose
the right way.
Yeah, you're right. Okay. So we can't... Oh, I did it. Okay.
How does it work for you?
Okay, it's gonna be a
tap
bit...
Tap X, you can go faster.
Oh, okay. We gotta go faster.
I have a deep regard for you as well, Sherman.
Okay, I wanna kinda take it slow, make sure we're going the right way, because you only get, like, you know, one shot at it. Okay, arena.
Oh,
we go this way.
I can find this one, though.
Yeah.
I can get this
yeah.
one, right?
Oh, yeah! Yeah, you can, yeah, I guess. Usually you go...
Yeah, the telescope.
Yeah. Okay, guys, check it out. I guess that's only because we made it. But, okay.
Secret 4?
That's like secret 3, I think.
Oh, we got it.
I'm scared, dude. Oh, come on. Oh, my gosh. I missed it. Do I have slow falling even? How did I miss it? Oh my gosh. That's dumb. Okay. Well, time passes.
You don't
now,
have
so.
You can like do what I'm doing, right? You can just go directly.
Yeah. Can you get it? Yes. I forgot you're still there. Go, bro, go. Yes! Now look at it. We got it, guys! We got it! Okay, let's show him. Did you see secret 3, whatever? Was
I
it
did.
3?
I did, but I forgot. I actually...
Or was it 4? It might be 4. I think it's 4, yeah. Actually. But you did see it?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me get rid of this so I can go faster. Oh, I still have... I don't have my milk. Okay, so... Over here... Place a gold key for each secret found. You can only enter here if you've read the 5 secret signs. So we read number 4 and 5, right? Little key. Key hand. Alright, let's throw them down, dude. Boom, boom. So we need 3 more secrets, you guys. Alright, but we gotta do the next round, so...
I just wanna see something real quick.
Mm-hmm.
I wanna see if we... have a telescope with a perch.
The perch that the target practice? We do. Yeah.
We do?
Mm-hmm. There's a little trench down there.
Yeah, I don't know why that's there.
Secret entrance?
Dude, it's slow falling. You can like almost
yeah, that's funny.
Look at that.
Oh, that's funny.
Oh,
Okay, guys, we are cracked right now. Like,
keep the light off. Oh my gosh, that used it fast.
Like, we looted heaven, you guys. For real.
Okay, it's time to.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. Heaven, dude, let's go.
Okay.
Can't believe we made it to heaven.
All right, where are you at?